Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crank Baits. This morning I'm just going to play around and do a really kind of simple pattern. I went ahead and put white on it and put a coat of pearl silver on. That's from a base. I'm just taking a little bit of Alclad gold. Want to go kind of light with this, don't want a real start, especially on the sides. That's where you get a hint of that gold. I got a little bit left in my airbrush. I gotta do another bait here in a little bit, so see if I got enough to get on this one. I don't, but at least I didn't waste it. Grab my netting. Taking some blue. Lay that up there. I went way too thick. That was lucky. I like this blue, but it is hard to airbrush. I'm just blowing some air on it. Because it's just coming out. It's either not coming out or coming out way too strong. That's that Amsterdam or whoever it is. Like I said, I really like the color. When you try to do a scale pattern or something, it's like I said, I don't want to spray it and all of a sudden start spraying real well. So and I even thin this down some, try to get it to spray to the airbrush better, but it just it's hard to get the spray right. Clean it out of my airbrush. Did this color on a little square bill that I use Alclad aluminum on the sides instead of pearl silver. Take a little bit of black ink. I didn't put much in there. Doing that. Well, maybe we're not going to do that because that's going to figure it out when I get done. Oh, that's a mistake. I don't know why it's doing that. Bear with me, folks. Thank you. I don't know why it's doing that. I've used all the ink out of it. It's gonna be warm in the mornings. Got something in there, won't let my needle seat. We'll figure that out in a minute. There you have it. It's a neat little scheme. Really nice looking color. I was gonna come back on this one and put some yellow on the belly, but having trouble with that airbrush right now. I don't know. I may come back off the camera and do that. I'm not for sure, but I'm painting this up for a friend of mine. I told him I'd paint him up a couple baits. So I figured I'd just do this one on video. And like I said, thanks for watching. And until next time, we'll be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.